I am relapsing into League of Legends. I am addicted to League of Legends again, but you know, this time I don't feel so bad. Because League of Legends is actually fun right now. I made a video about a month ago talking about how I quit this game, and I thought that was going to be my last video on League of Legends, because I have honestly quit this game about 50 times since I started playing back about, probably about 7 or 8 years ago. It's kind of crazy to think I've been playing this game for so long, but the game really just lost some of the magic through the years, and it changed way too much, way too quickly, became very standardized, at least to me. You know, people just became really, really good. And it was all about just kind of following the meta and copying builds online to get the most wins you possibly could, playing the strongest possible champions with the best possible builds. It was something that devolved from experimentation, you know? People didn't know what items to buy, and they were just kind of running out and experimenting, trying new things and new strategies, new champions and different lanes. And it was just really fun to be part of that learning experience with a new community. But that premature stage doesn't last forever, of course. Through the years, League of Legends became kind of a Ford factory machine, pumping out similar style gameplay again and again and again as people started to watch pros, picked up the best strategies with the best champions, with the best builds, and everything became very, very routine for a long, long time. League of Legends was very, very stale, and how Riot kind of countered this was constantly changing up champions, introducing new things, and of course reworking champions. League of Legends is in a constant state of change, and for a while that's great, but when you keep doing it over the course of such a long period of time, you lose the essence of what the game used to be. You change too much. Champions become things of the past. Champions become changed too much. New mechanics become way too complicated, and new introductions such as Baron timers and multiple dragons and different things with wards, it all washes away the reverence we had for this once classic video game. Of course, today, all those changes make the game a more functionally better game and more playable, but it doesn't answer the question of, is it a better game? Many veterans out there, including myself, might say no. The reason I got addicted to League of Legends was because it was so fun to figure out what to do, and it was really fun to try to optimize your gameplay experience by being better than everyone else because you were smarter and because you were a better player, not because you had watched more streams or you had a better build or a better predefined mastery page. That was one of the reasons why I tired of this game so quickly, was because every game seemed to be the same. You played against the same champions with the same builds and the same freaking items and everything else, and it just became, I mean, without change. What is a gameplay experience on a day-to-day basis? You know, for someone like me who played 5 to 6 hours a day for 8 years, think about that for a second. Having every game the same in a season is just not enough. The only reason why League of Legends changes so much, and it changes every year in those massive updates, is to combat this feeling of fatigue, because the game is so stale in those cycles, in those seasons. Everyone does the same stuff for like 9 or 12 months in a row. So they gotta mix it up in some way or fashion to keep people interested throughout the course of a long period of time. And for a while, it was pretty good. You know, they introduced a lot of good stuff to make the game really different and really interesting. But as people got better and the game became more standardized and more changes came on to compound all the other changes that happened, the game just spiraled out of control. Years later, the game washed upon the shore of this very weird spot where people just were addicted to playing the same stuff over and over, regardless of those cycles, though. No matter what meta it was, probably like 99% of people just play what was good because that was what got them wins. And this is the biggest issue for me with League of Legends leading up to this season. Before this season, the game was like stale as crackers for me, like absolutely boring to play. Every single season leading up to this one was bog standard, right? You had the powerful mage meta, you had the powerful bruiser meta, then you had AD carries when they were out of control, then you had like the tanky CC jungler meta. But then, finally, we got this patch about a few weeks ago. Not ironically, a few days after I quit the game. The only reason why I played League of Legends for so long was because I was addicted to winning. I didn't play because the game was actually fun and diverse, because through the years, it became way too standard to find diverse gameplay experiences within each match. Everyone wanted to play the same stuff, so every single match was the same. But a few weeks ago, they just did a huge rehaul of just about everything in the game, at least to me. Someone who did not read the patch notes or the new item descriptions or anything like that. Just by itself, the game feels so much different right now. Right now, League of Legends is a freak show fiesta and it's fucking amazing. People are playing the weirdest champions in the weirdest lanes with the weirdest items, and they are winning, which is the biggest distinction that this season brings on versus all prior seasons. If you wanted to play a non-meta champion in a season leading up to this one, you were at a huge disadvantage, both in the form of winning that match and in the form of getting a good morale going for the actual team, because people just laughed you out of the games or yelled you out of the games if you were playing something like, you know, Heimerdinger AD carry bot. Each season it seemed like the meta was so inflexible, and item builds and character builds and masteries and runes or keystones or whatever you want to call them these days were so set in stone. And if you played anything outside of that, you just seemed to be at a disadvantage, you know, in terms of winning the match or from having your teammates accept you for the position and the champion you were playing. But like today, you could play pretty much whatever the hell you want and still win the game, which solves the biggest problem with League of Legends leading up to this season. People having fun playing diverse champions in diverse roles and winning in the process. Prior to this season, if you wanted to have fun and screw around, you were definitely losing that game. But right now, you can actually win those games, and that is so much fun, and that's such a big breath of fresh air for League of Legends, a game that has been so stagnant, regardless of season, since basically season one. I don't know if this is like from the community accepting the fact that this game needs to change and people should just play whatever the hell they want, or maybe the items have changed and just more stuff is possible with any given champion, or maybe Riot just did a bunch of under the cover stuff with some of the stats for champions and that's the reason why people are just going YOLO. I don't know what it is, but whatever it is, I think it's a healthy change for this game. Apparently Talia jungle's really good, Yasuo AD carry's great, people are playing Vladimir Blitzcrank bottom, I'm jungling Garen here as a complete ham, stupid turkey DPS build. Like, it's just turned into this fiesta, and it feels great. It feels like just a brand new game, and it feels like the way it was a long time ago when people were just fucking around just to have fun. People are running champions in the jungle that haven't been seen for years. People are not taking AD carries. They're doing double supports. No mage is mid. It's just this weird time that feels really, really great and new, to be honest. I don't know if this is just indicative of the lull time after a patch when people are kind of figuring stuff out, but it has not seemed like this for a long time, and I've been through every single patch this game has had since the beginning of time. The game has never felt like this. This is basically like the wild, wild west of League of Legends right now, and it feels great. Why are AD carries running teleports? Why are people taking smites in lane? I don't know, but it's awesome. I want more of it. I love this newfound mentality in the League of Legends community right now, where people are just saying, fuck it, let's just try everything. I don't know if this is going to wear off or if it's going to be like this forever, but if it is, I will continue to play League of Legends because I did quit 2 months ago. It felt good to quit. But then I tried the game again and it just brought back all these memories of how the game used to be. But of course, with the trimmings of everything that has been introduced since then, the new interface, all the changes to wards and all the good stuff that has been changed, but the actual gameplay itself has become more explorative and diverse. Much more than I've seen since basically season one. Yet I can still win matches because everybody is doing it. That feels great. What this is doing for me as a person is this actually kind of released me from my addiction to this game. You know, when I played this game for a long period of time, I was playing to win and because I was really, really serious about the game. But now I'm playing because I just want to have fun and it feels great. to kind of just log in and just say, F it, I'm going to try new things today. And if I lose, who gives a shit? I'm still having fun in the process, because that was the biggest problem with this game for a long period of time. This being that if you lost a game of League of Legends, it felt terrible because you were just going along with the meta. You weren't playing new things. You weren't trying new items, new builds, new champions. You were just trying your hardest to win and copying the pros. So when you did finally lose that game, it just felt all the more worse. But now, if you lose the game, it's like, oh, I had actually fun in the game to begin with. It doesn't feel so bad. So I don't feel bad that I've relapsed into this game, because I'm no longer playing just as a prisoner trying to win, you know, and if I lose, I'm gonna feel freaking horrible because I wasn't having fun in the game to begin with. So yes, I am diving deep into League of Legends again, but this time because it's a fun game and people are just screwing around, and that's what games are meant to be, just fun. And if you win in the process, that's great. But if you lose, doesn't matter, because you had fun in the first place. Thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Maybe you guys can comment down below as well. Tell me what you think about this crazy Fiesta patch. Do you like it? Do you hate it? Let us know down below in the comment section. If you enjoyed the video, guys, thumbs it up, and we'll see you in our next video. Peace, love, and happiness. Until then, you guys have a terrific day. Take care.